Today I'm gonna grill some lobsters, some crayfish. Firstly, split the tail, then season with salt and pepper. And then after that, I'll add the marinade, which is made up of parsley, chopped garlic, butter, tiny bit of rosemary. Crays go onto a hot oil barbecue. Just for color, quick color, and then we turn it over and we add more of the marinade. Once they're done, then we just garnish with parsley and lemon. And then it's ready. Merry Christmas!